And now Adrian Beltre being removed from the game here this afternoon so the fans can offer a standing ovation for the Ranger captain.
That's a nice gesture.
Yes, it is.
I think the fans appreciate the opportunity to give the standing ovation as much as Adrian appreciates getting it.
You know, a crowd of in the mid 30,000s on hand to be able to appreciate Adrian Beltre the way that they have been appreciated by the Rangers.